At the club. Ouch. I broke my nail, y'all. I tried to open this bag and hurt myself. I broke this nail yesterday. And yesterday was a pretty good night. I should have recorded. Today, though, I wrapped my food in a Walmart bag because I had to come to work. By the time my food got delivered, I had to get up, stop eating, and bring my behind to work. And I know the camera looked crazy. Alright, yeah, so I'm about to finish eating this sushi. I had ordered lemon salmon sushi. I had never... Come in. Not yet. I can clock in, though. Give me a second. Thank you. So, let me go ahead and eat real quick. Because I'm still hungry. Y'all like my outfit? Alright, this is it. Hey, girl.
You got late today.
I really did.
Bitch, ain't that money out there?
I already know it's not no money out there. That's why I'm here eating.
Ooh.
I'm not even finna play games with these people today. But I came to see what was gonna transpire, like I was gonna say you to.
How far away
so, are you? Like 25 minutes.
Fucking lucky.
Wasn't you finna go down to Myrtle Beach?
Yeah, I'm gonna still go.
When?
I don't even know, girl.
I wanna go.
I need to go ahead and go now, but I'm waiting on my car.
Yeah.
Cause I need to be able to drive myself.
Wait. What club in Myrtle Beach are you talking about?
I got hired at 3 clubs in Myrtle Beach.
How'd you do that?
You go up there and audition.
That's okay, because I called, there's this,
You could, yeah, if you call, they'll tell you, but not really, like,
yeah, I called them, and they said that I couldn't work. Like, I was like, hey.
Are you too young?
No, they just told me, like.
Your makeup is pretty, you did a good job.
They just told me that, like, since I am not a part of one of their sister clubs, that I couldn't work there. It's Cheetah. That's what it's called.
Well, that's how now.
I have never been there.
That's how all the clubs are on here. Well, not really. Like, you could work at any other club, but, like, it's just easier to go somewhere underground.
I mean, South Carolina was cool. I went to Myrtle Beach. And it's like five or six clubs open.
Sometimes you walk in and then they hire you.
Now you can get into that gentleman's club. I couldn't get into that gentleman's club because I got too many tattoos. But these little tattoos, they'll just airbrush over those.
Wait, what club?
I can't remember the name of it.
And Myrtle?
I don't even want to lie, yeah. I don't even want to lie, girl.
I have a friend that lives in Wilmington, and it's like an hour to Myrtle Beach. It was like it's kind of like it's like Ron, and it's an hour to Cheetah. I'm sitting there and I drive here, and my friend lives in Wilmington. She goes to Wilmington. I know that I have a place to stay to do that, so I want to go to Myrtle Beach. I want to go to a bigger city.
I've seen that.
My outfit's coming in the mail tomorrow, so I'm going to test it out in some of the cities.
Ooh.
Okay, you got some. Okay.
Period.
Okay.
I got to figure out where I want to go for real, though.
No.
I don't know. I didn't find it.
Did you go there?
No, I didn't go to it.
It's coming out there?
Yes.
What the hell?
Oh, my God.
Y'all
got to go
These bitches just kept me crazy, damn, so.
You had ginger. You don't like ginger?
I ate some of it. I don't like it as much.
Oh, my God.
But, yeah, like I was finna tell y'all, it's a lot of bitches in here.
That's what I'm saying.
And these hoes. spray. Spread pepper spray in here.
Pepper is very bad.
Anyway.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, I am. So.
Hey, bitch.
This is Chloe. So, y'all. I don't know what the hell gonna happen tonight, cause I feel like it's gonna be a little on the dry side. I done broke too many goddamn nails this week, but to be this many bitches and money don't walk through here.
And my nails look good.
Bitches. Let me stop though. I love them. They all are so fun, but now they got me here sneezing. That's so nice. I should. See, I'm about to order some more outfits. I've been buying like two. I don't know. The two pieces. I've been trying to get into those. Y'all, I know this outfit look kind of weird, but it's cute. And when I take this dress off, it's just this. And I like it. I don't have to take this outfit off at all. All I got to do is dance. Because this outfit is a struggle getting in and out of it. I swear,
any type of shit like
it
that.
Took me like 4 minutes to get in this outfit. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. But yeah, y'all, this is just gonna be a basic.
I don't know why.
This is gonna be a basic night. We're gonna have some fun. I'm bored. I'm gonna practice. Jesus. I'm gonna have to hit y'all later. They trying to fucking kill me. What's up, Majestic Squad? What it is, what it do? Y'all, my car is finally fixed. Gang, gang. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. My car is finally fixed. Finally. Look at my car. This is my car. That's all I can give y'all. This is my other car. Because, you know, I had got the Subaru done. But now the Subaru getting ready to get fixed. Now that I have the Nissan. Yeah, now that I have the Nissan, the Subaru should be pretty much ready to go. Let me roll these windows down in this car before I start driving it. What kind of car is this? I know it's a Nissan, but I don't know what kind of Nissan. This ain't got no gas in it. Ooh, that engine sound good. Turn the air on. I ain't no air conditioner rider. I know I got the camera all messed up. I ain't no air conditioner riding type of girl. But let me go get my money so I can put some gas in this car. Because it is on E. He drove this shit to Statesville. He should have goddamn put some gas in this motherfucker. Playing with me like that. But at least it's running. At least it's working. It's been a long ass time coming. Let me get the money so I can put gas in. We're going to have to go to a gas station. Ain't no gas in that goddamn car. He drove all my motherfucking gas out. And they're going to give me my car. Ain't that trifling as hell? Oh, y'all. And I'm about to do a try-on haul. My outfits finally came in the mail. So I am going to do a try-on haul right after this. Right after this. I might do a little, I don't know. Either I'm going to go to the work and do the try-on haul tomorrow. Or I might do it tonight and stay home. It might be kind of loud because. Okay, y'all. Turn this shit off. All right, Majestic Squad, I'm about to go. So, love, peace, and hair grease.